In the early days of the pandemic, FINRA and the SEC, along with several states, suspended on-site branch inspections for broker-dealers as the world transitioned to a work-from-home environment, allowing firms to utilize technology to fulfill their inspection obligations remotely. For nearly 3 years now, broker-dealers have successfully conducted remote inspections in an effective manner. FINRA recently proposed a 3-year pilot program to assess a potential change to FINRA Rule 3110 that would permanently allow firms to conduct remote inspections of eligible branch locations on a risk basis. SIFMA supports a pilot that provides stakeholders with information to assess the viability of remote inspections on a permanent basis.